Hello guys and welcome to my channel, Junaid Bangash Creation. Before we start the video, please make sure like, share and subscribe my channel for new updates. This video we talk about latest update about UAE Dubai residents. So let's start the news. COVID-19, Emirates issue guideline for residents returning to Dubai. But before I tell you, this news only for Dubai resident visa holder, not Abu Dhabi, Sharjah, anywhere. The state of Dubai, if they have resident of Dubai, so this news for him. Emirates Airline on Thursday, June 23, announced the new guideline for the residents returning to Dubai. It asked travelers to contact its call center to assist with a booking application for approved to travel, or they can complete the application independently on the journal declarator of residency and foreign affairs at short form GDRFA website. So Dubai resident no need to ICA approval, they need to approval from GDRFA website, and they also contact with the help center, Ascent call center from the Emirates. They also help you. If your application is approved, so you will receive instant response. If the application can be processed, you can try again later. The carrier advised passengers to book their ticket back to Dubai only after they have received approval, because during the booking process they will be asked to enter their residence file number. All these passengers are required to bring a copy of GDRFA approval email when traveling. Also, every passenger flight to Dubai is required to fill in the health declaration from the quarantine undertaking form. Both forms needed to print it, completed and handed over to Dubai Health Authority staff at arrival. The quarantine undertaking form will only go into effect if they need to undergo quarantine. Dubai Supreme Committee of Crisis and Disaster Management announced early this week that the Emirates Airport would start receiving residents from Monday, June 22. So guys, please share this video to all your friends and relatives who stuck in abode and they need to guide anyone. So guys, before you leave this video, please make sure like, share and subscribe my channel and support me guys. Thank you for watching.